police are investigating a shooting at an event venue where one person was killed and 9 others were injured. It happened on Saturday just before midnight at Octavia's Activity Center in the 2300 block of Texas Boulevard. Police say a man opened fire on a crowd of nearly 200 people who were attending a Halloween party. No suspect or arrests has been made at this time. When officers arrived, there was a large crowd in the parking lot and 10 people inside the building who had been shot. Authorities say 9 people drove themselves to the hospital and 1 person in critical condition was transported by ambulance. The victims are being treated at Wadley Regional Medical Center and St. Michael Hospital. When we got here, I understand there was a large crowd in the parking lot involved in several fights. So, we requested assistance from any and everybody that was available, said Officer Sean Vaughn, Texarkana, Texas Police Department. Vaughn says their entire shift responded to the scene and another patrol shift was called in to handle calls on the street. Detectives have been interviewing witnesses and processing the scene. Police have not said whether the shooter walked in or was attending the party prior to the shots being fired.